Today's find.
Lobster claws. Give me an idea how big they are. They're not that big, but. Cutter and the crusher. And these are from a molt. Claws of a hermit crab. It's interesting that we get lobsters here.
In terms of the lobster signal on the beach, it's present. So they're not what you'd call rare.